Ready. Ladies and joins.
We're back with some more Rally Adventure DLC on Forza Horizon 5, number 5. Literally. Number 5, when you're not bothering you when you're trying to stream. Say hello to the stream, kitty. Now say goodbye, because you are going to be leaving the room. Bye. Yeah, dude, the opening to the DLC was really fun. Fucking driving the new the all electric Ford F-150 Lightning. That was pretty cool.
Welcome back, Caleb.
Well, okay. Let's see. To do next. Oh yeah, I didn't win this one. Different car. Something that's going to be good here. Filter, classic rally, modern rally, rally monsters, pickups 4x4 upgrade. This retro rally. That could be fun. Like something you would see in like one of those fucking rally videos. Let's see. A couple Ford Focuses. Do. This would be fun too. Do this, and then get a tune for it.
S1. But none of these have like the new. I may just have to fucking build this thing myself. Shit.
Oh, I had a bunch of performance rally parts shipped into Sierra Nueva. We've got a new upgrade called anti-lag. This will make sure your car is supercharged at all times. With some lovely pops and bangs as a bonus. I thought you might like that.
Oh no. The turbo. Yeah. Well, that is already adjustable. Fuck yeah, okay. Where's on that? We did it seriously not have. It's 23 pounds. Just trying to get this bitch as light as possible. Actually, that's what match. That's cool. All right. As good as it's gonna get. Down gearing. We're not gonna need to get up that high. 185 is the most. You want them to be soft, but not too soft.
All right,
let's try this out. Are we going again here? Speed trap. I want to hear that anti-lag. Jesus. Ooh, don't go.
Thank you. I like how short those gears are. I'm gonna do this one.
Wait a second. The braking isn't as good. Handling's a little bit better.
Why haven't I ever driven this yet?
I know I just built this in Hamburg.
Thank you.
Get out of my way. Take a photo of number 4 color figures at the cascade of where they are. Incorporate it on any S2 class card. Yes, we know. Thank you for the follow. And all that, I still can't get it into S2. Can't go any higher. Go with this. This is like the best off-road car in the game. She always lit. But board, I guess. Bird. Now, what was that thing? Before you turn one of the S2 class car. Yeah. Excuse me. Hey. Thank you.
really bad. I don't even know if that was good enough to get first, but holy shit. I still finished 3 seconds faster than everybody else?
Talking about Apex Predators as an elite professional racing team. Maybe we should show them we're all so fun. Leave it with me. I have an idea. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Yeah, I don't know, man. Let's see. Lead, Zante sprint in under 3 minutes 20 seconds in any A class vehicle. Or move this in 45 seconds. Okay. Yeah. Do this and that's not bad. Pounds torque, 25, almost 2,600 pounds. It's got more torque, a little bit less handling. Definitely not as good braking. I can handle a little bit less braking. It's not too far away.
Destination.
Now, that is. Yeah, definitely under 3 minutes 20 seconds, my man. 3 minutes 9 seconds.
Speed trap. Where's that? War view. What exactly? 75 miles an hour? Well, that's easier. Let's go here. I'm gonna turn around. Stars though. 120? That's it? That's so easy. Oh, he's doing so good. Better. Whatever. In the narrows. In any B-class modern rally vehicle. Okay. And it's gonna be it right there. What is up, brother? Is that your? Oh man, dude, I'm liking your email there, dude. Is that your first one for your channel, or what's up? Oh, nice, nice. Yeah, it's been a while since I've been on anybody's channel for anything, really, so. Of course.
You gotta go with the sumo theme, of course. I'm gonna do the rally version or race. Rally or race? Rally would be like having, like, with the co-driver, and then race would be against other people. I'm gonna end up doing both at some point. Alright, race. It's a little bright. Good little horizon vibe.
High-speed asphalt run through the cliffs. Try not to get distracted by the art on the walls. Tight turns, hairpins, and lots of chances to get airborne. This is gonna be fun.
That doesn't. Lots of chances to get airborne? That means lots of chances for RNGesus to not bless me when I land and I go off kilter.
I like how almost every car in this is a Subaru. This track is pretty fun. No. No. Okay. I can still catch up. It's fine. I tried to handbrake it around that turn. Time to get real aggressive. Whoa! What just happened? Why did this open up all of a sudden? Yeah, if you could, like, not do that ever again, PC, that would be cool. What the hell?
No, that one thing I have to, and that's the thing is I have to win this in a B-class car, so I can't just come in third place. Ah, that one little mistake. Oh, I already know I got it this time. But that last time, no. I wasn't gonna be able to win at that. Yeah, not making that mistake again. Ooh. Oh, it was a little risque. Nope. Wrong button. Itchy leg. Come on. Thirty seconds. Thirteen seconds to spare. Ooh, buddy. Yeah, boy.
Challenges. Everyone knows we're the most technically skilled, but if we want to win this thing, we're gonna have to get airborne.
Well, yeah. What more you got for me? Win La Candida. Win 2 Apex Predators in any S1 Rally Monster. Okay. Easy enough. Filter. So many options. So many options. Honestly, just thinking of the Audi. It's just so good.
At your destination.
That's a long race. Okay. But let's do the race. Yeah. I haven't really done any races with this. I've mostly just done the rally side.
Okay, watch out for tight corners and dangerous blind crests. You should be able to cut some of them. The corners, I mean, probably not the blind crests.
Wow, how did you fucking swing that one, Batman?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
You really? Wow. God, this car is ridiculous. No. Okay, hold on. Okay, yeah, no. Just oh no.
5, 4, 3, 2,
I was doing so good.
I
That race is intense. All of these races are intense.
Same with next. Suppose we did want to find out which of us was quicker. I have found the perfect route. But I'd wait for you to build your reputation and win races first, of course. I've studied every inch of Sierra Nueva on paper, and a good amount on recce. These are our first race stages. What are you waiting for? Get going! You can see all the data on Horizon Raptors here. You keep racing for us. I'll turn this into a full-blown nerve center. Monitors, technicians, maybe even jackets.
Yeah.
Stender asphalt runs starting by the quarry. Sharp corners into gentle sweeping bends near the canyon. Well, what are you waiting for? Vamos!
Vamos! Come on, come on. Everybody, let's go. Come on, let's get to it. I know that we can do it. You're winning easily. I don't need credits, okay? I would like to have fun.
Hard left, too easy. easy right. Rest, and medium left. Rest, into medium right. Medium left. Easy right. Medium right, and easy left. Easy left. Rest. Easy right, hard right.
What's that? If I still get... No way I get first after that happened. What the hell? I literally just flipped my car at the end and still got first. Oh no. Just a better driver. I guess I'll send it as a gift. It's the last race. I can battle the boss lady.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Sir. Well,
This is the rock art run. Thousands of years of Mexican culture, which you won't be able to look at because you'll be busy with tight corners, hairpins, and jumps. Sorry.
That's
me. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Thank you.
Jesus! Oh, fuck!
We have the race with the big boss lady now.
Enough messing around, superstar. Time to settle who's the greatest racer on Apex Predators. See you at the starting line, and may the best driver win.
Me, fool.
Why don't we make this interesting? You win, you can have my car. Papa Fernando and I can build a new one anyway.
I don't know if you want to do that. Because I'm still going to win. Oh, I have to drive this.
Ali keeps talking about getting out of her comfort zone. So, let's take it off-road, shall we? Hills and canyons. And a little shortcut through a field, why not?
Let's go. Oh my God!
Thank you.
That was close there.
Superstar, let's see what you can do with this.
Did I do that? I don't remember. When did I do that? We will go there and get that done. Gonna win the swan. And that's what I recommend out of all everything. That stuff. Yeah. All faithful right here. Number 2 Audi S1 Quattro.
Okay, hit the accelerator and let's go. Now this route's got jumps, dips, off cambered sections, and tight corners. Hope you're ready to get those tires dirty.
I am ready to get those tires dirty. After a few brief messages and a quick little bathroom break. Alright, be right back, stream. Back chat.
Ready.
Five, four, three, two, one, go!
I was severely lower performance index than everybody else. Okay, it says S1900. And it's saying 827.
Just hold your nerve. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Jesus.
seconds.
I may as well just restart because it's gonna send me so far back.
Jeez.
That race was so technical, it was ridiculous.
Take a look at the new rally stages I found. I'm gonna have fun with these. And you too, probably.
Turn around.
Thank you.
Yeah, that was cool. I just watched that thing you sent me.
Sand to dirt surface route here. Mildly technical, so slow it down for the hairpin corners, but try to cut the others. Nice views of trees and puddles along the way.
Really? Dang. Sucks. Yeah, and what they should do for the, like, season 30 is have, like, everything from every previous season combined. Dang. Looks like... Why isn't a game bugged? That is definitely not the PI of this car.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
You know,
really need to be doing this. We got 4 days. It's okay. Yeah, we'll probably tackle the festival playlist tomorrow. Yeah, I think it's gonna do me for my stream tonight, guys. We finished one of the big bosses in the DLC. We'll probably finish up Dirt Rally 1s later tomorrow because I at least want to get the 20 points to get the new Cadillac CT5 Blackwing. Because that's brand new to the game. I'm don't really care too much about the Audi R8. I've got that. So that's going to be when we'll head up tomorrow. Take it easy, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Peace out.